a big trip, so thank you for visiting my town. But, like, can you just let go of the pictures?
Yeah.
I mean, I know.
Uh-huh.
You guys
are
backpacks on.
Expect me to stick around, they better give me a bigger raise or else.
It's not that bad. There were people out there who killed to have any work at all.
Yeah, maybe we were. I guess it's not that bad.
Move.
Oh, damn. Take I ain't sticking around.
Come on, shoot me! Come on, fucking shoot me! Go!
Fuck!
You never fucking let's do it again! Come on!
No!
Come on!
Fuck.
Come on!
Okay.
Fucking hell.
Fuck!
Oh, baby, I love you, baby. Come on. Come on, one more time. One more time, come on!
No.
One more time,
no,
come on, baby! No. Spin the fucking gun!
All right.
Come on, baby! Go! Come on!
Ah.
not thinking of nothing else.
Your new profile pic. That's a great haircut. Congratulations on a new job. A 25% raise. Fantastic. You deserved that widescreen TV. We just saw your status change. We're so happy you found your soulmate. Your kid is growing up so fast. She walks to school all by herself. That intersection in the picture behind her, we know that place. It's a safe neighborhood. You don't even need to lock your door. Wake up. Stop authoring your own tragedy.
news?
Experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by.
What is this? What kind of digital file? Let's go.
other news, a malfunctioning set of traffic lights is said to have caused a multi-car pileup that disrupted traffic today. We'll be talking with the city planner about the incident after the break.
Behind our masks? Why do they hide behind their masks? Drop their corporate lawyers and government connections, and we'll drop our hoods. They point to DedSec, label us the boogeyman while they root through your closet. We're not asking you to be friends. We're asking you to turn on the flashlight, take a look under the bed, because monsters are real, and you're looking in the wrong place.
Something here. Let's go.
All the work to get past the scandal and get reelected, now some vigilante just the city who is blamed.
Yep, gonna do it.
Yes, I
trucks lately.
My brother's been running shipments for the club.
Sounds sketchy. They're working with Rossi Fremont Kings. Since when does the club work?
It's gonna be flat, right?
But what you know?
Cupcakes, we've got balloons, they have the birthday off, what else are you gonna say? go. There's going to be kids throwing balls against the wall. I don't know what even that means, but apparently that's in the plan. It's going to be a good time.
He can't do that. Can he do that?
Go, let's go.
I bet that's the vigilante the news was
I'll change my number.
Thank you.
Damn, gonna have to move. Go. Gonna have to move.
Hey, let me get a little
go, let's go.
Time they started to go after those hackers, all that crap.
Fight to maintain your privacy. Fight to keep your city out of the hands of terrorists. Heed our warning, Mayor Rushmore. Restore the city to a demilitarized zone or face the consequences.
authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
They better give me a better cost of living adjustment this year.
What's this? Some kind of digital file. Come on, come on.